our great audience. Today I'm going to show you a very strange news. Today we saw the scientist Linda exploring the strange creatures from the moon. And the scientist Linda, actually she's an astronaut. After she explored those extraterrestrials, she became an scientist that made the experiments on them. The famous scientist Linda will join us today. And the famous scientist Linda, please come and join us.
How are you?
I'm fine. Good morning.
Good morning.
Scientist Linda, actually, I'm astronaut. How did you find those extraterrestrials and where did you find them?
First of all, I was exploring the moon. Then I saw a footprint on the moon. Of course. I saw it then. I saw a big house that had three extraterrestrials. I shot out of pink. And they slept at once. I took them to my sister, to the earth. And then I left and made on. We will show you the extraterrestrials now. Three extraterrestrials.
Really? They're here?
Yes.
Mr. Doctor, how can you talk to those extraterrestrials? And did you make on them any experiments?
Yes.
Can you show them? Can you explain them to us?
Yes. How are you?
Of course, they don't understand our language because they are from outer space. Creatures. So we didn't have an invention to let them understand our language.
And
okay. Can you excuse us?